Fuku-san.
Oh, is that you, Ryo-san?
Yeah.
It's great to hear your voice. Are you doing okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
I've been so worried about you. You have no idea.
I see. Sorry. I don't mean to worry anyone.
So why are you calling?
What do you mean?
You know what I mean, Ryo-san.
Well... Landi.
Such a vile man. Have you found him?
No. Not yet.
I see.
But I saw him in Kowloon Walled City, in Hong Kong.
Huh?
Yes. But he escaped in a helicopter before I could get to him.
That's a shame.
But don't worry. I won't stop until I find him.
You won't stop at nothing, will you?
No. I will chase him to the ends of the earth if necessary.
Ryo-san.
Let's change the topic.
Okay.
Fuku-san, mind if I change the subject?
Okay. Sure. What is it?
Is Ine-san there?
Ine-san is out shopping at the moment.
Okay. I'll call back later then.
I see.
All right then. Talk to you later, Fuku-san. I should call it quits for today.
Hey, you!
Yes?
You need to pay for your room tonight. Don't tell me you don't have any cash.
No, I do.
Thank you.
Hi, Ryo.
Hey, Shenhua.
Good morning.
Morning.
Are you well?
Yeah, I'm totally fine. I should be asking you that. How's the city treating you?
I'm getting used to all of the people. It's okay.
Yeah? Good. I'll head out then.
Okay, be careful.
You've come to spot this far. Do you want... Come again.
Rooster, maybe I'll... Never mind.
It's on! You want or did you... Up next, with 20 combined ranks in karate and judo, he's called a master assassin. Masa Tsukamoto is here! His tempered chops can bust straight through concrete! The entry fee is this.
Sure, I'll give it a shot.
I'll be the one to come out on top.
Killers wonder. The entry.
Maybe.
Really? The next.
Pardon me.
Hi there! Rent you. Which one catches your.
I'll take.
Okay, you'll be.
Be worth anything.
We'll be right back.
I'll pass.
Holy fish! That is a divine catch!
This must be Sonari Road. Hmm? What's this? A pair of red snakes. Could they have brought Mr. Yuan here? I should go talk to someone at that shrine. I better eat something before I fall over. Did they wreck this place too? A flower vase, perhaps? Nothing out of the ordinary. What could this be? What could this be? Nothing out of the ordinary. There's nothing inside. That was unexpected. I'd best not touch this. What's this? What's this? What's this? Guess I'll take it.
Wrong guy.
Lies! I know you're with the Red Snakes!
Red Snakes? Hold on. I'm looking for those guys.
What?
Can you tell me what happened here?
I'm sorry. I've made a grave mistake.
What did those jerks do?
The Red Snakes. They came here and barged into Liu Zhao Shrine. And then they stole the shrine's treasure.
They don't know when to stop.
It's a treasure that has been kept at this shrine for many, many years.
I'd like to ask you about the boat, the one at the pier over there.
The Red Snakes came here on that boat a while back.
Did you see them?
Yes, I did see them. And I saw them dragging two men along with them.
I knew it. Mr. Yun was here. Did you see where they went?
That way.
I see.
And if you've got time, please have a look at the shrine in the back.
Huh?
This is an absolutely beautiful shrine. People who visit often leave offerings with their names on them. The Red Snakes haven't managed to tear up the inside. Feel free to have a look.
This is great. This is... What's this? Guess I'll take it. It's okay.
Please take this as an apology.
Okay. Thank you.
I'm Shuling. Ling Shuling.
I'm Ryo. Ryo Hazuki. It's nice to meet you, Shuling.
When you decide to deal with those red snakes, please let me know.
I'd rather not get you involved.
But I cannot forgive them for what they did. I want to give them a taste of their own medicine.
Yeah, I know how you must feel.
Hey there, young man. Are you interested in a fishing tournament? All the anglers in Niaowu participate in this fishing festival. Rules are simple. Catch the most fish, and you win. There's a grand prize for the winner, too.
I see.
We'll host the tournament on another day when all the anglers can make it. If you want to join, come before noon on the day of.
Got it. Thanks for your help.
Thank you.
anything if I don't eat. Okay. I'll pass.
Sorry, should've come.
What about this one?
Interesting. And here I took you for a little guppy. Only a seasoned angler would I that set.
Really?
But I want you to use it. Only someone like you will feel the difference. Fair warning, it's more expensive than the rest. So how about it? Give it a shot?
I found it. Looks like I can't go in. So you were here. I've got to eat something. This is it. I'll pass. So you were here. I won't be worth anything if I don't eat. I found it.
About some Peking duck. I promise it's delicious. If you come to Niaowu without trying our Peking duck, you'll regret it. Once you've had it, you get a certificate.
A certificate?
Have a seat right now, and you'll have the unique honor of being our 2,005,851st customer.
Oh, okay. Can I ask you a question?
Hmm? What is it?
Have you seen any of the red snakes around?
Red snakes? Oh, you mean those thugs?
Can you tell me anything about them?
I remember one saying something about them.
When?
He's one of my employees.
Where can I find this wen?
One is in the mountains nearby, catching ducks.
In the mountains?
If you go down that road, you'll see a mountain trail to the right.
Okay, I'll head over.
When you're done with your business, be sure to come and eat.
I better eat something before I fall over. This is Duck Heaven. So this is where I'll find Wen. I've got to eat something. It's too dark to see up there. I should come back when there's more light. I won't be worth anything if I don't eat. Hey, Shenhua.
Hi, Ryo.
I found an abandoned boat with a red snake on it at the Sonori Road Pier.
A red snake? You don't think...
The red snakes might have brought Yuren here.
Yes, Ryo. I had a feeling.
I paid the shrine a visit, in case anyone had seen anything.
And?
And I nearly got attacked with a broom.
What?
The shrine maiden there mistook me for one of the red snakes, and tried to chase me off.
The maiden did that? How awful.
She quickly realized her mistake, but it seems the red snakes attacked Liu Zhao's shrine.
How low will they go?
The shrine maiden was devastated too. I wish we could help them.
Me too. That poor maiden. Ryo, I'm going to go back to the room.
Okay. Can you help me?
What is it?
Huh?
Sorry, if you've got a question. Hello, it's if you're gonna-
5 years-
Hey, so? If you're gonna-
Looks good. Guess I'll take it. Fishing to hit it big, eh?